Good morning, my dear friend. I hope you're well this fine Tuesday morning, an important day for those of us here in the U.S. It's voting day. We are looking at Psalm 43, and in verse 1, we started off yesterday with the words, "Vindicate me." Now the next phrase, "O God, and defend my cause against the ungodly people." Defend my cause. It's so important to realize that it's really only the Lord that is able to defend us. A lot of times we try to do everything we can to defend ourselves. We use words, we use actions to bring our own defense. But the reality is, only He can defend us. Only He can keep us free. So let's go to Him in prayer this morning and just ask that He'll be our defense in every way. That He'll be the one that defends us as we stand uprightly before Him. That He'll be our defense. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we come to You today, Lord, thankful for Your faithfulness. And Lord, in these verses, vindicate us. Lord, would You judge us, Lord, so that You could be our defense. That You will be our defense. Lord, there's nothing in us that would actually allow us to justly defend ourselves. But Lord, because of what You've done, You can defend us. And so we ask for Your mercy today. Be our defense in every way. In Jesus' name, amen.